I'm working on it.
Okay. It's
Crush.
I'm Gabe.
Jared would just do this to the entire scene.
Wait. Hold on a second. I'm you.
You're me.
You're Jared.
Just trying to make it realistic.
Okay. Thank you for this.
Yeah.
I've missed this.
I have no idea how.
As I'm trying to deliver my lines,
yeah.
He's just stepping.
On you.
On me.
Right.
We barely met. I'm trying to work and not lose my job, and he thinks it's hilarious. Just keep stepping on my toes. And then, and I've mentioned this before, but there was one where I had like a kind of emotional scene, and right before they said action, I think it was Jensen. It was Jensen who showed me a really disgusting photo he had just taken of a very disgusting thing in his trailer. And action! Cheers. Things you can't unsee. What's your answer? Do you know the question?
Yeah.
you sick German.
My most memorable moment was in Dark Side of the Moon episode. I had never shotgun a beer ever before, believe it or not. Jensen right away was like, "Yeah, I'll show you."
You're Jensen.
You're now Jensen. What you want to do is show me how to do it, right? My sister came to visit me on set that day, and she's in the corner trying to compose herself. Jensen showed me how to shotgun a beer. So of course, now she's on set.
She's a big fan. Before you
she's a fan of Jensen. Okay. Of course. So these cans of beer are awful. They smell like they're not beer. It's fake beer, obviously. They smell like sulfur. Okay. They're horrendous. So we were filming the episode, we were filming the scene, we're on behind the bar and I had a shotgun of beer. I'd never done it before. And I literally cracked it open and I had it and I'm drinking it. And little did I know, it's on the blooper reel. The beer was spilling out as I'm shooting it, but I had no idea. And it was literally going all over my mullet, all the way down. And I look over and Jared and Jensen are literally like quivering. Jared has a tear on his face. They're trying to hold themselves together. And I was like, fuck it, I'm just going for it. And I did. And then finally, Jensen was like, cut! I can't take it. And then the whole crew and everybody laughed. It was kind of the ice-breaking moment that needed to happen that day. So that was a memorable moment.